Teresa Butler vanished 11 years ago.
She wouldn't have left them kids there alone. No way.
Now her husband is speaking out for the first time.
But we're all looking for answers.
Kathy Sweeney takes you back to that fateful night, revealing never-before-seen evidence.
We're just missing a small part to put all the pieces together.
Heartland Unsolved in the Dark. Wednesday, only on Heartland News at 10.